means, like, I return my insecure ones. Like they're a blanket and I'm cold, I always seem to wrap myself in their folds. The truth be told, it doesn't leave me feeling very cold. Internal conflicts leave me feeling cold like a saint in fasting. One part wants to tear me apart while the other whispers in love everlasting. But it seems it's the grip that grips my neck in suffocating despair. So I try to count the blessings in my head, but you know how that is going when that desperate shadow knows your list and doesn't get you very far. And pretty soon from afar, you sound like that drunk at the bar murmuring into your cups. Why? Why does it always seem like I return my insecurities? A part of me knows this comes from growing up in a society where logically no one can ever truly be honest. Never rich enough, or smart enough, or dumb enough, or pretty enough, or skinny enough. Sacred standards of beauty we all take on as our personal duty to emulate and incorporate into our lives and subconscious minds, giving rise to our values and actions. Just pay me a compliment and watch my negative reaction. Even though when we're asked, why is what's considered beautiful, we all get so defensive and apprehensive because we know deep down inside we're defending a lie. But still, when I look in the mirror, I silently cry, piercing my skin and my face and my hair and my nose. You know how that list goes. Just an offhand comment someone made sets off a spark in my brain, and now every time I look at this reflection of mine, it's my deformities I see staring back at me. So now it's time for those protein shakes, diets, and pushing and pumping the weight so I can push myself away from my internal self-hate as I struggle with different rates of anorexia. I'm telling you, men struggle with the truth. I'm supposed to be tough, so I can't ask you for help when the going gets rough. So I just pray, please call me on this masculine bluff, because right now I'm feeling like I can never be enough. So like I said, how come it always seems like I return to my insecurities? But you want to know what I've realized as I've been staring into all of your eyes? You are truly the definition of beauty. Just the way that you are too, it's true. Let me tell you, if a shooting star was to come sailing across the sky, I'd just let it pass by, right around you, the time to stare deep in your eyes and let you know that not only are you from head to toe the epitome of beauty, but you are also full-on brilliant. Your mind has the power to change this world, so not only are you dead sexy and a genius, but I love you. I love your smile, I love your style, to know strength is to walk in your shoes for a mile. I appreciate it all, I appreciate all of you. So here's my epiphany. Through seeing this moment sincerely, I realize that expressing the ways I love all of you.